Welcome to 5-inch solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can make an image black and white in Photoshop. So for that you have to open that image in Photoshop, and here you'll find image option and you'll find adjustment on the top. In adjustment you will find black and white. You have to click on that and you get the image will be black and white, and you can like change these preset settings, and or you can change these color panels to create a black and white effect that you like. So there are different one these in these ones in some effects the white is more prominent, and in some effects the green is more prominent. So you can like choose the one you like. For example, this blue filter doesn't look good even it is black and white, but this green filter filter looks much better. As you can see, these windows are clearer and more beautiful, but when I make it blue filter it doesn't look that good. So you can like customize it as per your liking. This one kinda looks good, and there are many other ones, and you can like customize it in your way too. After all that, you just have to click on OK. The image will be fully black and white. Or you can go to layer and you can click on new adjustment layer and add the black and white as well. So let me do that to show you why it's an option too, and click on OK here. Just you have to go to layer and new adjustment layer and click on black and white and click on OK here. So you can see it added the black and white effect as a whole new layer. So you can turn off the effect at any time while you are editing. So this is another way to black and white images. After like making it black and white, you have to like save it, and if you're using a layer adjustment black and white, then you have to like make sure this eye icon is enabled, so that when you save it, it will be saved with this black and white effect. And you can also simply make the image mode to like grayscale, but I wouldn't suggest that, because when you do that and you like open a new document next time, then everything will be edited in grayscale. Also, if you have like made the image grayscale, then while you are editing, most colors will be all the colors will be in black and white. Like if you are adding a shape, for example, it will not be in your foreground or background color, it will be in like black and white. So I would not suggest you to change the mode. Rather, I would suggest you to either make the whole image black and white by going to image and adjustments, or if you are like editing an image with many layers, then you can also enable black and white from the layer adjustment. So that's all for today. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.